chase what we call an R rating, meaning that we'd hate kids to come to the show for very obvious reasons. So we always look for an R rating, and we applied for that in Canada, and they gave us the visa with the R rating on the show, which wasn't a problem. But then one of the guys from the consulate over there, he rang our office in Perth and said, look, can you tell Kev that we've given him the okay to go ahead with us, but you can't say cunt in Canada? And I thought, fuck, you can in Australia. Fucking hell. So I thought, well, what a fucking ideal top name for a song. So we opened in Toronto in September last year, and this is the first song I walked out on stage with. Ah, you can't say cunt in Canada. Saying cunt's not very nice at all. No, you can't say cunt in Canada. So I asked the Sheilas what they called it. And they said muff, mut, minge, quim, twat, little flower, twinkle, tunnel of love. So if you're going to say cunt in Canada, you got to say it with a velvet glove. And you can't say cunt in Canada. Here we go. No, you can't say cunt in Canada. So I thought I'd better ask the guys. And no, you can't say cunt in Canada. Why wasn't I surprised when they said gash, pussy, poon, tang, beef, curtain, burger, gateway to her guts? Gateway to her guts. Why was I smoking when I wrote that one? Split whisker, beaver, long eye, front bum, growler, hairy lasso. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, because cunt's considered pretty fucking rude. No, you can't say cunt in Canada. So when I get to Montreal, if you're going to say cunt in Canada, you got to say it in French as well. So here goes, Pile Plut La Conte, President Mitterrand, Pepe Le Pew. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, because cunt's considered pretty damn rude. And you can't say cunt in Canada.